much better. Sorry, everybody. There we go. All right, be right back. There. Ah. Let's rock. It's day 17. Day 17. Hey, how is everybody doing? Hanging in there. Hanging in there. Man, the days go by, don't they? And you'd think that I would have lots and lots of time to do, you know, but man, the days go by very fast. And I don't get things done. I don't know how that happens. But it's good to see you, and this is my favorite time of the day. Yes, it is. Ah, how are you? It's beautiful weather here in LA. Finally get out and walk around and just be one with the ground. Sometimes you gotta just go put your hands in the dirt. It's a good thing. Hope you're drinking lots of water, staying healthy. Only listening to the news a little bit, because, oh, just sending my love to New Orleans. Yeah, New Orleans is getting hit hard. So we've got a link. If you're on Sofa King, if you're watching me on that, the link is on that. If not, we're posting it here. It's the Louisiana Relief going straight to New Orleans, because you know a lot of people hit hard there. And so many musicians that count on people, you know, count on the crowds, they're out. I know how that is. And it's scary, and they're providing some relief. So if you want to donate to that, it's a great thing to donate to. Louisiana, saying hey to my New Orleans friends. New Orleans. Oh, I love New Orleans. I've had a lot of fun in New Orleans. Yes, I have. Let's just leave it at that, huh? Because you know what happens in New Orleans is a great memory. This is a good one to remember. This is on The Awakening, which seems to be a really good album these days. And this is just a simple, simple song. I wanted to write it actually for myself. Myself years after, because I knew the years would go by, the days would go by, and I would be hearing myself sing to myself. So I knew I was leaving a message to myself. Alright? So leave one for yourself, you know? Be kind to yourself. Give yourself a little message. I'm fine. I love. So that when I hear it on the radio, I will know that I am fine. I will know that I am loved. Yeah. I warn myself of the blackness in my chest. The razors in my heart would never break. have done that bridge better. And if you are listening, I am just passing through. You can take some for yourself, 'cause it works that way too. The bridge.
Well,
I haven't done that. Thank you, my dear wife, giving me support. Yeah, it's live. This is live to you right now, every day, day 17. Hello, America. Most of us are staying at home now. This is what we got for the next little while. Uh-huh. Hello, Great Britain and Europe and India and South Africa, and, oh my goodness, Malta, my new friend in Malta. and Australia, good morning. New Zealand, already doing tomorrow down there. All right. Yeah, bridges. I can do this any way I want, right? Because it's just me. Right, all right. All right. All right, got a few requests for this song. I remember writing this song. It was on Fearless Love. I remember thinking, ooh, I need to write a song for those gals. The ones, oh, it was just a memory, that's all. Just a little bit in Chicago, you know, just a little Chicago memory. She's got her sweet children. She's got her house, she's got some land, her earthly possessions. She's got a ring upon her hand. She tried to be a good girl. She tried to make everything right. She tried to kill the voices that haunt her each and every night. She looks up to heaven. Chicago, it left a mark she can't erase. A phase you'll just get over. That's what her friends have always said. You dip your toes in water. She's in way over her head. She looks up to heaven and wonders why love is so cool. She loves him.
Oh,
worry. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now, let's do a song from The Medicine Show, the new album. It is a year old now, this week. Came out a year ago. It was in England, I believe, right around there, Europe. I miss traveling, I do. I'm never home this long. And I don't quite know what to do. I've done the laundry, I've done the dishes. I'm gardening. I might start painting things. I promise I won't start cutting my hair. And you shouldn't either. No, do not do self bangs. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, this song. I have loved doing this song for you guys. Because it started on the cruise, remember? Oh no, we were on the cruise this time last year. That's where we were. Oh, the cruise, that was fun. That was fun. And I remember I played the album for you guys. Oh yeah, it came out that week. So I played it for you and you hadn't heard it. And you all listened to it. And when I played this song, you all did something so amazing. You all started taking each other's hand and you formed a human chain. And since then, every now and then in concert, someone will start it and it'll go around. Sometimes it's just, you know, the five people in front, and that's okay too. But sometimes the whole theater gets it, and that's just really meaningful. And I think right now this song, well, the message of that it's time to come together, time to realize, you know, our parts in this and how taking care of ourselves, it's the best thing we can do, and being an example of love and kindness absolutely makes a difference in the world, you know? Absolutely, even if it's just a one person, that's how it works. I mean, we can see, you know, the converse is true. The illness can spread like that, so love can spread like that too, and even more so. So let's do that. Let's keep that in mind. I know we're not seeing a lot of people these days because we're not supposed to, but bless those delivery people, people in the grocery store stocking things still, people working so hard, and of course then everyone in the hospitals that are just, you know, standing in harm's way and just doing so much for all of us. Send some love out to them, okay? Goes on. you and I. Time to come together. Time to realize I cannot blame the other. My life is my design. Time to come together. Time for me to see my brothers and my sisters. Just another part of me. Set up with, like, you know, bobby pins and bubble gum, so, you know, paper clips. But it works, sort of.
Yes, rubber cement.
Rubber cement, yes. That's what we got going. All right. Oh, man. This show went by fast. Mm. I got one more song for you. Let's see. Oh, been holding off doing this song because, my goodness, this song, I think I've told you the story before. I wrote this song thinking about what that perfect love would be. You know, there's no such thing as perfect love, but what the place that I would define the love that I've been looking for, and I'm so grateful that I have found it, and I hope that you have found it or will find it. You will. Keep looking for it. It starts with yourself. Of course, the greatest love of all comes from in here. You know, you love yourself enough. You love yourself the way you want somebody else to love you. That's when the love comes. That's what I've learned. But this song, I wrote it for the Breakdown album. Rarely sung it, but I do love it very much. And I see people have told me many stories They mean a lot to me. I'm gonna do it in this key. Your laughter like thunder. After your skin like coffee and cream. After it takes our bodies into night. Just inside your arm, I want to listen to your heartbeat and your breathing on and on. Just know I love you all. Keep your head up. We're getting through this day after day after day. We're learning. We're changing. Life is amazing. just sending out everything to all of you that you know, whatever you need. Just keep your head clear. Work on yourself. Keep it small. You don't have to do amazing things. It's okay that it gets overwhelming, all right? Take care of yourself. Take a good shower. Take a good bath, you know? And you know where I will be tomorrow. Right here. Same time. I love you all. Keep sending your requests to my Twitter at MEthridge. See you around. Bye.
Close in.